Julie, activities volunteer at Rachel House, and today Polly the Panda and I are going to read you a story about I can't sleep. So let's see what's bothering Panda, shall we? Polly Panda was wide awake. She tossed and turned. She rolled over from side to side. She lay on her back. She lay on her tummy. Don't think she's going to go to sleep, kids. Finally, Polly sat up and shouted to her mother. "I can't sleep," said Polly. Mrs. Panda fluffed up the pillows and she tucked in the covers. I think it's going to work. "Close your eyes and try counting sheep," said Mrs. Panda. Polly closed her eyes and she started counting sheep. 1, 2, 3 sheep coming up the lane. 4, 5, 6 sheep running back again. 7, 8, 9 sheep riding in a train.
"Really, Polly?"
"I still can't sleep," said Polly. "Just shut your eyes and try counting elephants instead," said Mr. Panda. Polly closed her eyes and she started counting elephants. 1, 2, 3 elephants in a circus show. 4, 5, 6 elephants dancing to and fro. 7, 8, 9 elephants learning how to row. But still Polly could not sleep. Oh, poor Polly. What's she gonna do? "Try tigers," said Polly's brother Ned. Ned liked tigers. Polly closed her eyes and she started counting tigers. 1, 2, 3 tigers going for a prowl. 4, 5, 6 tigers like to sit and scowl. 7, 8, 9 tigers roar and snarl and growl. Oh, Polly, I think the tigers are waking me up, said Polly. Me too, Polly. "Perhaps fish might do the trick," said Grandfather. Polly closed her eyes and she counted fish. 1, 2, 3 fish swimming in a race. 4, 5, 6 fish pull a funny face. Can you pull one, Polly?
I can. Maybe you can.
7, 8, 9 fish find a frog to chase. "I'm still awake," said Polly. I'm not surprised. "Shut your eyes and try counting pigs," said Grandmother Panda. Polly closed her eyes and she counted pigs. One, two, three pigs playing in a sty. Four, five, six pigs flying in the sky. Seven, eight, nine pigs baking apple pie. Ooh, that smells good. Pigs don't work, said Polly. When I can't sleep, I count hippos, said Uncle Fred. Polly closed her eyes and counted hippos. One, two, three hippos in a muddy wallow. Four, five, six hippos. Other hippos follow. Ooh. Seven, eight, nine hippos open mouths to swallow. Great big mouths for hippos. Hippos are very wet, said Polly. Yawning. That might be good. Maybe she's going to go to sleep. Why don't you just count us? Said Mrs. Panda, Mr. Panda, Brother Ned, Grandfather, Grandmother, and Uncle Fred. This time, Polly kept her eyes open. She counted pandas. Mrs. Panda, Mr. Panda, Brother Ned, Grandfather Panda, Grandmother Panda, and Uncle Ned. Polly's eyes began to close. Counting pandas makes me feel very tired, mumbled Polly sleepily. She could not keep her eyes open at all now. Polly snuggled her head in the pillow. She cuddled. Oh, where's he gone, Polly? She cuddled her teddy. Oh, there you go. I always need my teddy. At last, Polly fell sound asleep and dreamed of one, two, three teddies, busy as a bee. Four,